The title of the Seurat tool, Filtering, Regression and Detection of Variable Genes, promises that you can regress out variation from uninteresting sources. This is done to ease the dimensionality reduction and clustering steps later on. What happens inside this tool is construction of linear models for gene expression based on user-defined variables, from which those unwanted factors are then regressed out. By default, the tool removes the effect of the different numbers of detected molecules per cell and the difference in mitochondrial gene content. It is also possible to filter out differences caused by cell cycle stage. There's a separate parameter for this. Cell cycle regression is not done by default. For this purpose, the tool first computes cell cycle phase scores for each cell based on its expression of G2 or M and S phase markers. Cells expressing neither are likely not cycling and are thus in G1 phase. Then, for each gene, the relationship between the gene expression and the cell cycle score is modeled. Now, to regress out variation caused by the different cell cycle stages, there are two options. You can either remove all signals associated with a cell cycle or just the difference between the G2M and S phase scores. The latter option is useful, for example, when studying differentiating processes, as it preserves the signals separating the non-cycling and cycling cells. Only the differences in cell cycle phase amongst the proliferating, that is dividing, cells are regressed out. In the Seurat tutorial, they say that the cell cycle markers used are extremely well conserved across tissues and species, and thus this regression should work well in all different kinds of datasets. When running the tool with the cell cycle regression option on, you will get two extra PC plots. In these plots, each dot is a cell, and they are colored based on how they are scored to the different cell stages. Only the cell cycle genes are used for the PCA. In this example, you can see that the first plot shows clear separation according the cell stage. The second plot will show same cells after the regression of your choice. This is where all the cell cycle associated differences were removed, and this is when only the difference between G2M and S were removed. With your own data, you can run the tool with the different parameters to see how the plots look, and then decide whether you want to use these options.